Okay. And then okay. Okay. Look at that deliciousness. Wait till it's mixed up. Ah, there you go. Make sure it's locked and voila. Sometimes you need one or two espresso pods, depending on the drink or how strong you like your espresso to be. Very gently with the stirring. Drizzle, drizzle, drizzle. Okay. Not perfect, but that's okay. And, okay. Can be messy at times, but that's okay. What you do, you stir her up, make a little party. Look at that. Look how delicious this looks.